Sportsmanship to me is when people help each other out, even if they are competing against each other. In everyday life, I am lucky enough to have two children, and I find that when they're playing in the playground that children quite easily help each other out. It's not a competition all the time. You know, if my daughter's having a running race with another child and the child falls all over, she'll go back and she'll help the other little girl or boy off the ground, and they'll keep playing along their merry way. And I think that's a great example of sportsmanship.